That is very important in my life. He is a father for me. I don't even know which name I can use to call him. Daddy, missionary, Pastor Valenta Kevo, anyone. Since the day I knew you, many things has radically changed in my life. You have been a great help for me in life. There are people that when you meet, they will impact you positively and some negatively. But with you, I will say the impact is more than positive. Because great decision has been taken in my life, and that because of you. You are for me a good example to follow. That's what they call spiritual father. That's why I'm really grateful. I give all the glory to God who put you one day on my way. I declare that your star will ever shine. you will reap what you sow, and may the Lord grant all your heart desire and more grace in your ministry. I will sing for you.
Testimonies,
yeah. Happy birthday to you. You will prosper this year.
Celebrate Jesus with me tonight. Hallelujah. All right, so this song is my testimony. Amen. Can I share it with you tonight? All right, let's go.
I am who I am because of you. If it had not been for you, tell me, where would I be? I was lost and sinking deep in sin, but you reached out your hand and rescued me. No one else can do the things you do. There's no one else but you. I am who I am because of you. If it had not been for you, tell me, where would I be? I was lost and sinking deep in sin, but you reached out your hand and rescued me. No one else can do the things you do. Oh God, there's no one else but you.
So I say this,
Oh no, no one else but you. Oh no, nuncha bononie. Oh no, no one else but you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Luigi McLean.
Never thought that you could love someone like me. To give up your life for me, yeah. Very own. So grateful for your love,
your mercy, yeah. And grace.
No one can do the things you do for me, yeah. No one else but you. Never thought that you could love someone like me. To give up your life for me, yeah. You even go on and call me your very own. So grateful for your love,
your mercy and grace.
No one can do the things you do for me. Oh, oh, no one else but you, say.
Hello, good morning, Polenta. Today is your birthday, so I wish you a very happy, happy birthday. I hope you're doing well. I hope you are having a wonderful and blessed day today. And we thank God for another year, and yeah, it's just a glorious day. My prayer is in Ephesians 3 verse 16, starting there. It says, I pray that out of his glorious riches he may strengthen you with power through the Spirit in your inner being, so that Christ may dwell in your hearts through faith. And I pray that you, being rooted and established in love, may have power together with all the Lord's holy people to grasp how wide and how long and high and deep is the love of Christ, and to know this love that surpasses knowledge, that you may be filled with the measure of all the fullness of God. Now to him who is able to do immeasurably more than all we ask or imagine, according to his power that is at work within us. To him be glory in the church and in Christ Jesus throughout all generations, forever and ever. Amen. I pray that you would just have a fresh and beautiful experience of his love, and that you would be taken deeper into his love, rooted into who he is, and that you would take this love and have it in your heart, manifest it in your heart, and that wherever you go, wherever you move, that this love is shining to the people and impacting and transforming the people all around you. And I also pray that this love would comfort you and strengthen you and lead you every day, every moment of your life. You know, love is the greatest. God is love. And I pray that, yeah, his love would just, yeah, protect and guard your heart and impact the hearts around you. So I hope you're having a very blessed and lovely day. And we thank God.